5 morning finish.
Going kayaking.
Kayaking now.
On breakfast. Breakfast on the boat was fucking good. It was really good.
Oh, the bacon is much better.
The bacon is awesome.
Better than the past few days. Doubles. Jellyfish we saw yesterday, about 10 times smaller. Okay, enough jellyfish. Leaving it alone, going back to the boat. To return the boat in 15 minutes.
Making
spring rolls.
Salad. It's the most for the pork, huh? This less of it. And cucumber, carrot, and potatoes. So it depends on the taste. If you want something, you can ask some more. Or if you don't want some.
Cooking class spring roll, not that good. But the lunch. The lunch is the one that's good. Yeah.
Pretty ready.
Food coma.
The end of our boat trip.
Going back to the hub. Going back to the bus. Catch our bus ride back to Hanoi. Alright, just got off the bus. It's a 3-hour journey and this idiot forgot his hat. Oh, it's right there. And up next, dinner! Right, just going hunting for some dinner right now. And you know what the tour guide said to us about crossing the roads here? It's only 3 steps. First step, to pray to God. Step 2 is to close your eyes and keep walking. And step 3, once you get across to the other side of the road, is to
thank God.
Yeah. Very funny. Funny tour guide. Hilarious. Look at the traffic. Look at this traffic. Last dinner here, and this is what I'm having. A strawberry smoothie.
Strawberry
smoothie. Yeah.
Okay.
Banana, avocado, coffee.
Hi, do you want a banana?
Banana. 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 Banana It's night market time. I haven't bought anything yet, and I'm not sure I'm gonna buy anything because nothing much here to get.